come on, we need a meeting, come on.
You okay, Kat?
Yeah, just a bit stressed.
Aren't we all?
Hi, Emma. Come on, we're going to have a meeting. Yes. Oh, hi, Sanny. Oh, right. Any important decisions that we need to make?
Yeah, any official business?
Good weather, though. Good weather. It's nice to have that. Yeah, that is really nice.
Oh, hey, guys. What's going on?
As Prime Minister of the country, it is my duty to form a government with the largest majority in Parliament. I am pleased to say that today we have started work on building a fairer and better society, and in this process I have asked the leader of the opposition party, Catherine Taunton, to form a coalition. There are many differences between me and Ms Taunton, however I feel we can work together to overcome these and in turn produce a government which will be the best for the whole of the country.
Oh,
thank you.
Oh, sorry, you're serious.
Don't let a man down from his dreams, come on.
That's never going to happen, that's not realistic.
More realistically, I know what I'll be.
What?
A doctor.
Oh, with the rest of the medics, yeah, okay, well that's actually realistic, that makes sense.
Well, I mean, here at the Grange Infirmary, Cheshire's leading independent hospital, we look to improve our standards of excellence here with our state-of-the-art facilities and a comfortable bed. And I think it's one of the top hospitals in the country.
Hey, Sanny.
Oh, hi. It's Dr. Jagdish, actually. Jagdish. So what seems to be the problem?
I cut my finger.
Oh my god, that's no cut, right? We're gonna have to.
Oh god,
how did you do that?
I just cut it with a paper cut. Can I just have a plaster?
No, I'm fine. Hi, Alex. Sorry.
Hi.
Yeah, we're gonna need everyone. We're gonna need everyone. Yeah. All right.
Not again.
Oh my god, you look amazing.
I know.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, our nails are like the same colour.
Housewives.
Lucy.
Is it bleeding?
Yes, but this is no laughing matter.
Oh, God.
Can you see it?
We seem to have an acute incision to the interior gland.
Oh god, I know.
That's disgusting!
It's more than disgusting!
Oh dear,
we've got one! I'm losing her! Right, this is it, guys. We're gonna have to call Dan.
Oh goodness.
We're gonna have to call Dan.
Move her out the way.
Dan, we need you.
OMG, Cheryl.
I didn't realise it was this bad. We're gonna have to lock down this room, guys. Everybody out, quickly out of the house now!
Get out, people!
And what about everyone else?
2, 3, 4. We could have been anything that we wanted to be. Yes, that decision is ours. It's been decided where we